Hello guys, I'm back. I apologize, I did not work on the solars at all, but look what I did work on. I got creosote oil tank so that I can basically have unlimited creosote now. I didn't work on the solars a bit, not at all. I'm sorry. I wish I could tell you different, but I can't. Uh-oh, 99 time. I noticed that right there, that obsidian chest, does not work well at night. Why it fills up. Anyway. I need to get my solar stuff back out. Generator. Oops. Nope. Iron. Furnace. Okay, some pulverized iron. Some redstone. Never heard anyone. So I'm gonna need to go get more sand soon. Because I only have 10 sand. I need to get some kind of smeltery that. I mean, not smeltery. Some kind of smelting option that is much faster than this. Because it's too slow. Ah, yeah, I forgot. Coal. Smashed coal. So, I am back in business. Boom. Oh yeah, rubber. Perfect. Sucks. Circuits, yay. This is going so slowly. I hate this. Like a burning passion. There we go. Almost have my third low voltage solar array, almost halfway there. And look at this. Making my creosote. How wonderful. case I ever need it. Sounded fishy. There's a creeper near me. He is right on the other side of that wall. Not good. It's a good thing most of my work is inside right now. Right outside, I just saw it in the door. Oh my god. Go away, you little rat bastard. Oh snap. Hurry up. Hurry up. Thank you. That's getting somewhere right there. How many diamonds do I have? I have 5. That's not a good amount. What is that? I'm 10. Alright. I can make one more generator. incredibly boring. Sorry. So much crazy. This is not very efficient. That's gonna be really useful once I have my my mass fabricator. Six generators. I just need sand. It's nighttime. I'm out of power. Good. Don't want that chest to be, getting fuller on us like it already is. Just need to go find a good bit of sand. Wait a minute, what am I doing? There we go. Oops. High voltage solar array in no time. Is going to be getting somewhere soon. How much time do we have? See, already not a long time. This is good, this is very good. Although my coal dust is running out, which isn't good. Two more of those. really should make an auto tree farm so I can get unlimited rubber. I already have like unlimited resources, like all metals and all that, because of those that quarry. Oh, balls. Chopped them all down though, so. Okay. Rubber. This is going great. I have a nice little base set up here. This is so boring. I'm sorry guys, after this video, which has like no time left at all, I'll do as much as I can with the solars, because I know that's boring to look at. Boring to see me like sit here in complete silence. That. Now, I'm gonna make one more. Wasn't sure if I could make it. Wasn't really paying attention to all my resources. Perfect. Now. Voltage. Speaking of that, cobble. Getting up there in the cobble again. I'm gonna have to take this stuff because that's useless and throw it out of here. Nothing I'm gonna do with that. need this much more. If I plan on making those solar arrays. More sand. Let's make more electronic circuits. Here. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. This will be my last video tonight. I'm too tired. I'm gonna wake up tomorrow and do a little work on the solars, and then I'll make a let's play. Thanks for watching, guys. Good night, good morning, whatever. See ya.